take a pregnancy test with me. I can't be the only woman that struggles with overthinking.
My wife struggles with overthinking.
Because today I feel my stomach really sick and I feel bad. So they say, this is not normal. Which, you know, normal outside of me having stomach issue. But so to ease my mind, I tell my husband that I need to take a pregnancy test. Me knowing that my recently just finished my period. And also, I always think, you know, someone is a woman who been pregnant and don't know so they're pregnant. You understand? For years, for months, I have that replaying in my head. So just to settle my thoughts and the overthinking.
Lord, touch my wife and her overthinking brain. Touch it. Touch her mind, Lord. Your daughter. Touch her. Touch her. Keep her stable, keep her one place.
What if it's a positive and need all I touch?
People. Danny, I just want to spend money.
And the money.
One, two, she like for bother herself. She not getting a bother reaction from me. So she turned to herself. And I bother herself.
Let's see.
Three, tell her if I go pray, please.
Alright. We'll see about it. Mm-hmm. Come along, I'm gonna take time and come back and show the results. Following the instructions, but I want me to be peanut. What am I supposed to do? Setting the timer now. Tell me why. You feel nervous. You feel nervous, Sally?
No.
Come celebrate Santa. You don't feel nervous?
I said no, sir.
Let's see, man. I'm gonna make you look first.
I don't need to look first.
You know the answer already.
No, you can be the guest.
Alright.
Be the guest to your result. Mm-hmm. Okay. Can somebody tell me why Dania seems so excited?
I don't seem excited.
So why you want me to look first by something like this?
Because you're the more calm and
calm. So you know things say.
I told you that my heart is beating, but you say your heart not beating.
Why you don't want me to talk? Because I'm start talking, your voice cut me down.
Sorry, man.
Anyway, I don't know where we last left off because you just do all of this a while ago without saying anything. Sorry for what, Danny? I don't know.
That I was talking over you.
Right, because for a second, I wonder if we like to cut down things, you know. If you did really like to cut down things, you could have really turned a clarinet and do some choppings and then you could have joined it.
And you're cutting down the time, right?
Alright. Somebody have to stay back to catch somebody in case. Because if this go that way or that way, well, the fittest of us have to stay at the back. And you have to say, I'm the fittest. So me have to stay back to catch you. Anyway, we go on to your thing still, because you know, this seemed to be an interesting session for you. You are enjoying. So you go and enjoy. Me go back. I don't think done so. And say, you have sense? You are idiot? Because I imagine all the man with yeah, bubble.
The verdict is in.
Oh.
You let me know.
No, me alright, me humble and calm.
You ready to look?
No, you can look. Me will finish. Me will hear what you have to say.
Okay.